You drop the gloves in practice.
Well, we did a little bit once in a while.
Lindblom plays it across. Backhand try by Voracek. Saved by Blackwood. He does the Snell Angel, and we get a whistle.
Oh, my. Blackwood looked behind him. He had some help from Sammy Vatanen in the blue paint there. And I think Vatanen shoveled that puck under him that he eventually could pull the legs together as he was on his back and cover up. There's Sammy Vatanen with the support. Now, here's the difference, though, from this afternoon's game to what we saw the other night. This is just being alert. You see four guys, great overhead angle around Blackwood. We saw too many holes and seams. John Tavares' opening goal was a prime example of that, where he got to the loose puck in the crease. This time, you see the Devils. They're there, they're sharp, and they get it under Blackwood so he can cover up.